There's no footwork without freezes. In this chapter, I'm showing you the three most common freezes that we have. If you don't know what a freeze is, after all that crazy stuff, all that crazy footwork that we're doing on the floor, you gotta stop in some tangled up position and freeze up all movement. That gives you a special effect. Actually, it gives you the effect, okay? So the audience is reacting in a certain way. It has to react in a certain way. To make b-boying look nice, you have to have freezes. There's no way out of it. What I advise everybody is to practice the baby freeze first, and then from the baby freeze, you get into a chair freeze like this, just for the exercise. From the baby to the chair. This is the chair freeze. Now you see my head? My head is building a little arch. Chair freeze. Now we're gonna do our three exercises again with the chair freeze. The first one is the swing into the chair freeze. Slowly. Swing, 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 swing. Chair freeze. This next exercise is going to be the kick out into the chair freeze. What's important on that one is that after a kick, we leave one leg out there, then we swing around with our body, we get into the chair freeze, and this one leg is very important to give us the direction for the chair freeze, because you're gonna have a really, really big problem if one day you're going to do show and your chair freeze is gonna be the opposite way. Okay, so let's do this slowly, which will be kick out, leave this leg there, turn around, into the chair.